President of the Republic of Uzbekistan Shavkat Mirziyoyev, who is on a state visit to the Republic of Azerbaijan, has arrived in the Fuzuli district. A guard of honor was lined up for the Uzbekistani president at the Fuzuli International Airport, decorated with the national flags of the two countries. President of Uzbekistan Shavkat Mirziyoyev and his wife Zorotkin Mirziyoyev were met by President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva,